take a demonstration and do a Bulgarian split squat. So, to measure where your front foot should go, what I like to do is measure 3.5 feet. So, getting your back foot against the bench that you're going to use, one foot in front of the other, 2, and then 3.5 feet. Yep. So, where that front foot lands, back leg comes onto the bench, resting just on the top of his foot there against the bench. Then from there, dropping that back leg straight down. Good, trying to keep this heel flat and standing straight back up. Keeping his pelvis and ribs in alignment there, it's all stacked on top of each other, one fluid motion, coming straight down and straight back up.